Martin Gerber, you played in the first ever CHL season. What do you remember from that year, and how do you think the competition has evolved since then?
I think we didn't really know what to expect, and I think we traveled to, I think it was Vecchio and Hämeenlinna we played. And it was a really high level from the start, and I think we had a couple of close games, but we couldn't go through. And then we went to Salzburg, and we got really destroyed back there, and so we were out of it after that. But it was really interesting for everybody to see the level of competing outside the country in different. In other clubs, so we were kind of surprised, but we knew they're going to be good, but I didn't expect them to be that good. Yeah.
From your experience, how important and useful is an international competition for players and teams?
I think for a player and a team also, it's the more you can compete on a high level, on a top level, it's everybody in the organization benefits from it, especially young players. You know, if they have to push their limits and really, you know, see new things and different speed and different toughness. And I think it's a huge benefit for all the players and people around.
And you know both Swiss and Swedish hockey well. What do you think makes the SHL teams do so well in the Champions Hockey League?
I think they develop their own players really well. They take pride in developing them and using them and bringing them to the next level. And so they have lots of young guys that can actually play in a highest league. Also part of it, because so many guys play overseas, I think we talked about it, like 70 players are playing in the NHL in opening night, so that gives 70 spots back home in their league. So I think that's why they have such a depth on their teams and on the whole league there. So that's why they can compete on that level too, yeah.
On the other hand, Swiss teams don't lack the ambitions, but never reach the CHL final. Why do you think is that?
It's tough to say. I think we, you know, we have teams that can actually play with the best in Europe. That's no problem. And just do it on the right time, at the right spot. You know, we've been a little bit unlucky a couple of times, and a couple of times the other teams just play better. And I think it's kind of a matter of time. And but overall, we don't have the depth than other leagues have. And that's, you know, we have one or two teams who can have really chance to do it, to go far. And then, but the other, like a Swedish league has like 6-7 teams who can compete on that level. So I think, yeah. Hopefully in the future we're going to have teams advancing further, and I think this year with Zurich and Fribourg on a good run, they, you know, they can pass the next round, and then you never know what's happening.
If you were to bet on one of them, who do you think will have the longest run?
I think playing wise right now, I like Fribourg a lot. I think they really play as a team, but depth wise I think Zurich has a bit of advantage there, so hopefully both advance there, but I think the slight favor to Zurich.